everyone, welcome back. SS103 here. Welcome to Stranded Sails. So this is where we left off in the last episode, and we have to search the island for other survivors. All right, cool. Let's do this. And my energy is like halfway. Look at this place. It's pretty cool. It's shaky though, the game, isn't it? All right, let's just keep on going. Can I swim? Is that a fishing hole right there? Yep, it is. Now I can't go any further. Gotcha. All right, let's keep on going. Let's see if we can find any survivors. Oh, hey, Sven. Talk to Sven. Are you okay? Ooh. Oi, Sparkle. So I was right to see you laying over there. Sorry if I didn't help you. I only just got up myself. I'm sure you noticed this as well, but wherever we are doesn't seem like the place we were setting out for. This is a little too tropical for snow-covered tundra. Haha. That's true. Damn, I'm dizzy. My head feels like a cracked walnut. You don't look so good either. You should eat an apple from this barrel over there. You'll feel better. Ooh, approach the apple barrel and eat one.
Hey!
Nice. Look at my energy went up. Hey, landlubber. You look a lot better now. Told you the apple would help. Good thing we took that barrel with us, haha. Always be aware of your energy, Sparkle. We wouldn't want you to pass out in the middle of nowhere, haha. Okay, my head still hurts. I guess something hit me when we crashed. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I hope so. Just like you, I have no clue what happened to the others. I can see that a big part of our beautiful ship stranded on the island next to us. Our best bet to find the others would be to get over there and check it out. We should try building a raft to get us across the deep water. How about I gather some of these shredded planks around here while you look for other stuff we need. We need a sail, a mast, and something to tie it all together. I'm sure you can find something useful in all of this clutter. Okay, let me just eat an apple so that my energy will be full one more time. And there you go. We should go this way. Because we already, you know, we've seen the other side of this island. Oh, is that a turtle? That was cool. Got scared though. What's on this side? Another fish hole. Can I go fishing? Yes, can I? Oh, okay. What is this? Collect an item. Oh, we need to pick it up. Ooh, broken mast. The mast is shattered, but the wood is still usable. It should be worth a try to fix it. Okay, cool. That's one item found. Let's go here. What's this one? That looks like, yep. Torn sail. This must be a part of the ship's sail. It's still big enough to hold wind for a smaller boat or raft. What is this? Why? Open inventory. Oh, X to inspect. X. Ah, gotcha. All right, we're going back. I see a rope right there. Can I pick it up? Yes, I can. This is the last item. Yay, sturdy rope. This rope looks sturdy. It will easily hold some loose parts together. Nice. I got everything, Sven. Look, I found them all by myself. And you don't look too good. Look at him. He looks like he's in pain. Oh my gosh.
Hey!
Hey, landlubber. Great, you found all the parts. Oh man, my head hurts. I still can't really see straight. I think we'd be better off with you assembling the raft. We don't want it to look all crooked and such, haha. I have put some rough instructions on the pile, on that pile of planks. I'm sure you will figure out how to put that thing together. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Hey. You have found all items necessary to build the raft. To build the raft, you need the following items. One sturdy rope, one torn sail, and one broken mast. Yes. Look at that! I did it! Look, Sven, look!
Hey!
Oi, landlubber! That's a fine-looking raft you built there. I hope it's not just because my eyes aren't working right. Haha. Let's see if that thing is solid enough to carry us to the other side. Jump on the raft and we're off. Okay. Are you ready to leave? Oh, yes. I am so ready. Let's go. Oh my, what a ride. Your raft sure wasn't the sturdiest, but at least we made it, hey? Although the rough journey didn't do my head any good. I think I will stay here for a while and try to recover, haha. Why don't you try and find the crashed part of our beautiful ship? Maybe there's someone or something left. I'll be right here if you need me. Okie dokie, X to sprint. Okay, hold it. Gotcha. Ooh, look at that. That is so awesome. Yep, let's go here. Nothing, no shipwreck. Ooh, another fishing hole. Can I go? That's it. My energy is going down though, pretty fast. Look at that. All right, let's just keep on going. There it is. This is the ship. Enter the shipwreck. Okie dokie, let's do that. Hello? Anybody here? Viola! Dad! Talk to the Captain Charles inside the shipwreck. Oh my gosh, are you okay? Ahoy! Ouch! Ahoy, my child. It warms my heart to see you alive and well. After our unexpected misadventure, I could only hope for your well-being. I was a little worried about our course when we were on the high seas, and it seems like there was a reason for it. This place we stranded on does not look like the frigid landscape we wanted to end up in. Oh yeah, my wish came true. Well, Sparkle, I think that should be the least of worries right now. I don't want to be in a cold area. Are you freaking kidding me? Stranded Sails Explorer Cursed Island has what? What was that? An update? It seemed like the crew has been split up, and as you see, ouch, I have not emerged unscathed from this unfortunate event either. Do not worry, Sparkle. My old bones have seen worse. A few days of recovery and I will be back on my feet. Viola will make sure of that. Viola! Oh, you have brought Sven with you. Yes, I did. That is great to hear. I am sure sooner or later we will have the whole crew reunited. You look tired, which is no surprise. You have earned yourself a good nap. Use the other bed to get some rest. Don't worry, Viola will take care of Sven and me. Aw. Hi, Viola. Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. Oh, Sparkle. I'm so glad to see you're okay. We were really worried about you and the rest of the crew. I have managed to only hurt my arm a little, but your father, Charles. He was hurt badly during the storm, I know. Approach your bed. Hold A to sleep. Okay. Night-night, everyone. It's still daytime, though. Oh, it's nighttime. Talk to Charles. Good morning, Dad. How are you feeling? Are you okay? Ahoy, my child. Oh, you don't sound good. Ouch. You look well rested. Sleeping will restore some of your energy. Duh. Whenever you feel exhausted, you should eat or take a nap. It seems that we are stuck on this island for a while. Before looking for the others, we have to make sure that we can survive here. We will need room to live and a steady source of wood. I sent Viola to check the surrounding area. It seems to be usable as a campsite. She will be looking for usable farming ground there too. Would you mind to go and see if you can help her with anything? I'm not sure if she is able to do hard work with that hurt arm of hers. Although this is not the actual goal of our great voyage, I'm certain that everything will be fine in the long run. If we stick and work together, anything is possible. We will be able to leave this place and reach our final destination. That I am sure of. Go now, Sparkle. Help Fiola with the first step of our endeavor and meet her at the campsite. I like that you're positive. All right, Dad, I'll do just that. Ooh, what time is it? Early dawn? Find Farmer Fiola at the campsite. Use the path, this path right here, up the plateau close to the shipwreck to get to the campsite. Gotcha. Ooh, hi Sven. You spent the whole night here? Why don't you go in there in the ship? Hi. Hey, landlubber. Fiola picked me up at the beach. It's great to see her again. She's waiting for you over there on the field. Ooh, are we planting? Said she'd look for a good spot to establish a camp. Talk to her. I'm sure she has something for you to do, of course. Of course. Good morning, Fiola. Hiya. I'm up since the first sunlight. I'm so excited, even if this is not the raw wilderness we set out for. I'm just happy to stand on a field again. It seems that we'll be staying on this island for a while. This means we need a farming ground as a steady source of food. Unfortunately, I can't set it up myself because of my arm, you know? Yeah, I understand. I was able to salvage some of the tools we brought with us from the beach. They will come in handy with our new enterprise. Would you mind helping me with the farming ground? I promise you will feel good after a long day of work with your bare hands. The sun warms your skin and the fresh breeze roughens up your hair. Okay, sounds wonderful, right? I don't know. It's great that there's someone like you that I can count on. Please, take this shovel. Use it to prepare a few fields so that we can plant some corn. I've fenced off some of the fertile ground for you already. Aw, thank you. Sparkle, keep in mind that digging is hard work and will cost a lot of energy. New item discovered. Heavy shovel. Your first tool. Open your tool selection to equip it and use it to prepare fields for planting crops or dig out buried treasure. Digging is a tedious task. Don't get exhausted. RB. There's our shovel. Nice. Use your shovel, prepare. Okay, how many? Three fields. Gotcha. Prepare three. Oops, hold it down. Gotcha. Ooh, that's one. Two. Oh, this is cool. I like it. I wish I could zoom in. Oh, it just did. Woohoo! This marks the first step in establishing our own little camp. Now it's time for you to sow the first seeds. Luckily, I managed to keep some of my seeds on me during the shipwreck. Here, take these corn seeds. They will keep us fed once they are ready to harvest. Sow them on the fields you prepared. Yay, new item discovered, corn seeds, crop seed. Your first seed, yes. Corn is basic, but it's full of taste and nutrients, a great base for a lot of dishes. Use seeds to fields you prepared with your shovel to plant crops. All right, it was going away. I was going to say, ah. All right, oh, there it is. Gotcha. Select RS quick, select right stick. Oh, A to plant. Nice. That's one, two, and three. Great job, Sparkle. Thank you. It looks like you have a green thumb. I do. The next thing to do is water the sprouting crops. Take this bucket. You can use it to gather fresh water from the spring over there. Carry the field bucket over to your crops and water them. Wooden bucket, new item discovered. It's under tools. All right, so we're gonna go, oh wait, I need to, oh, there's a left and right arrow. Ah, okay, so that would be the right stick to select. And I need this. Nice, all right, let's get some water here. Water your crops. Use your bucket to gather water from the fresh water source at the campsite. Okay. Nice. Oh, look at that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. I have to... Oh, what happened to the water? It went away. Did I spill it? Dang it. All right. Coming. Here's the water. One, two, I skip. No, no, no. Oh, it seemed like it doesn't go down. The water. Look, the bucket is still full. It's slashing. Look at that. That is so cute every time she moves. All right, so that's done. How do I get rid of this? Wait, hold on. Let me just talk to you. Well done, Sparkle. Always remember, your crops will grow and ripen for as long as they have water. If the soil below them looks dry, they need more water. Most crops can go without it for a few days, but they will die if you don't take care of them for too long. Okay. Now all we can do here is wait for the corn to ripen so that you can harvest it. We should use this time to set up a cooking station for you to cook food. We also need something for the rest of us, but we will take care of that later. Okay. Sven told me that you've some talent in building things. Hehe. That's great. Would you help me again in setting up that cooking station? We're gonna be cooking. I made a list of things we need for a proper kitchen. I've seen many of the utensils we've brought with us scattered around the beach. I'm sure you'll find the things we need down there. Just explore it a little bit. All right, I'll prepare the foundation for the cooking station while you're searching. Gotcha. Now how do I ride back? Hands? Empty hands. Ah. All right, so where do I go? The arrow says down. Okay. My energy's going down though. Explore the beach east of the shipwreck. So this is east right here. Okay. Yippity up. Found one. There it is. Yes. Nice. Oop, I have to pick it up. New item discovered. Cooking pot. Quest item. An old cooking pot. It seems to be a bit rusty. It's nothing for a fine restaurant, but it will do fine at your cooking station. Yeah. Yep, yep, yeah. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Found something. Nice. Kitchen utensils. This box looks like a treasure chest, and when you shake it, it jingles like there are golden coins inside. Unfortunately, it is filled with kitchen utensils. I really don't need gold right now, do I? Ah, there's a frying pan. Oh, it's called a roasting pan. Gotcha. Nice. A rustic pan that can be helpful to cook delicious food from your home grown crops. Gotcha. All right, let's go build the cooking station. We did it, guys. Hi, turtle. Can I hold you? No? Fine. That's all right. Maybe next time. Oh, I can run, right? I might as well. X. Here you go. Wow. Whew. Almost there. Look at my energy. It's going down like crazy. I have to go to bed. It's almost nighttime. So, yep. Ooh, is that the cooking station? Oops. Almost passed her. Hi, Viola. Hiya, Sparkle. You found all the utensils. That's awesome. Go and complete building the cooking station. Yes. Thank you, thank you. You have found all the items necessary to build the cooking station. Yes, I did. To build the cooking station, you need the following items. Cooking pot, kitchen utensil, roasting pan, build. Nice. Talk to Viola again. Wow, Sparkle. The cooking station looks great now. Good job. Now you only need some produce to cook with. Check on your crops and harvest them if they are ripe, not you. If not, well, you'll have to kill some time. You could explore the beach further, but be careful not to go too far away. You might get lost like the others, and I wouldn't want to lose you again. Hehe. Harvest your corn, explore the island, go to sleep, or talk to Farmer Fiola to wait for your crops to ripen. Let's just go to sleep. Should I go to bed or should I start? I'll talk to you. Check on your crops and harvest them if they are ripe. No, they're not. We could watch your crops grow together if you want. All right, let's do that. Do you want to wait and skip some time? Yes, I do. Oh, wait. Yeah. That was it? Oh, okay. Whoa. Okay. Look at that. It's magic. And it's morning. Yay! Approach a ripe corn harvest. Nice. Oh, cob of corn. Freshly harvested corn. Sweet and filling. Best roasted with a little bit of butter and salt. Ooh, that sounds really good. Yes. Got more. Only one corn? Alright. Oh, Sparkle, those cubs look great. It's an awesome feeling to hold something in your hands that you have earned all by yourself, right? I just love this feeling, hehe. It's why I became a farmer too. Now, you're ready to put that cooking station to good use. Yes, try it. I'll show you how to cook corn on the cob. Level 1 food, corn on the cob, a simple yet tasty dish. Place a cob of corn on the cooking table and cook it to create this food. Alright, let's go. Let's see, A. Oh, select a recipe to cook or discover. Start cooking, A to select. Oh, cook. Nice. Cook. And there you go. So I have 3. Select a food item. Right stick. Quick select. Check out the food selection. Okay. We're going to leave first. RB. Crops. Oh no. Wrong one. Seeds. Food. Look at that. Corn. Hold to eat. All right. Hold to eat. A. Nice. Okay. As you went up. Not that much, though. Sorry, I ate. What am I holding? What am I holding? Oh, corn. That's corn. Hold on. I don't want to hold it. Watch me eat it by mistake. Tools. Here. There you go. All right, Fiola. I already ate one. Oh, Sparkle, I could smell the deliciousness from here. Want one? With such tasty food in your bag, so you can be more confident while exploring. If you lack energy, just take a bite and you should be able to continue for a while. I'm excited to see what else you could cook if you find other ingredients. Should you find some on your future exploration trips, you can discover new recipes on your own. Your father would want to know about your recent achievements, Sparkle. Go and visit him in your cabin. All right, fine. Thank you. That was cool. Talk to Charles. All right, let's see if that's okay. I should run or sprint, I would say, but that's all right. We're here. We're here already. Yeah, the game is kind of shaky when she walks. Oh, hey, Dad. Are you okay? How are you feeling? Ahoy, my child. Did it go well with Fiola at the campsite? Oh, Sparkle. That is extraordinary. You managed to set up the farming ground and a cooking station. I am really proud of you. Thank you. As a father, it is great to see you grow and succeed. I'm looking forward to what this adventure has in store for all of us, but especially for you. One day you might be able to take care of your own crew. Ouch. My child, I think you will have to represent me for a little while. The extent of my injuries is larger than I anticipated. I will manage. Have no worries. You will just need to be there for the crew while I am tied to this bed. Take this map. Ooh, my child. If I am not mistaken, it represents exactly the island we are on. I found it in between my old souvenirs. I was going to ask, where'd you get that map? Have you been in this island, like on this island? Do not ask me how I got it. Why? I cannot remember. Ho ho. Use it to navigate the unexplored and quickly return to our camp. But please, Sparkle, never leave the camp unprepared. Keep your bags filled with food and use it to stay active on your trips. This island seems to be of an enormous size. Yes, it is. It is not unlikely that the rest of the crew has been washed ashore. Please, my child, bring me my crew back. Old map. Yes, an old map of the area. It shows the most important landmarks. Use this tool to find your way around the islands and quickly return to your camp from anywhere in the world. Nice. All right, so do I need to go to bed? Hold on. Let me just see. Where's my map? Ooh. I'm holding it. A to open. Ah, so I'm right over here. Where were we before? Here? Or here? Oh, might be here. Or maybe here. I have no freaking idea, but I'm right here. Gotcha. Return to camp. All right. Search for other survivors. Explore the beach east of east. To my right. Right? Yeah, that's east. Gotcha. All right, cool. Let's go. Should I go? I mean, I have food. Yeah? Should we? Yeah, we should go. East. This is east. I'm still holding my map. I could sprint. Should I sprint? I should, because, wow, it's going to take me for freaking forever to get wherever I'm going. So I am exploring the beach to see if I can find someone, right? Search for survivors. What's here? Is it a dead end? Oh. Where am I? Oh, gosh. I have no idea where I am. Watch me get lost. Are you freaking kidding me? Wait, hold on. I'm kind of scared. I'm running out of... Alright, let's walk for now. I don't see anyone. This is a big island. Yep. It said east. I have to keep on going this way, I think. We'll explore over there later. But now, let's see if we can find at least one survivor, okay? Oh, I found someone. Logan! The Grouch! Hey, what's up, dude? Hey. I'm so happy to see you. It doesn't matter if you're a Grouch. Oh, it's you, Sparkle. Good to see a familiar face. I'm surprised. After the ship broke into pieces, I held onto a plank until I washed ashore just now. Just now? How's it going? Are you with the others? Oh, you already set up shop? It'd be best if I join you, wouldn't it? Yes? You don't want to be by yourself. Let's return to the camp. I'm sure I can help you guys out. Definitely. Return. Whoa, that was quick. We teleported. Sparkle! Thank you for rescuing me. Give me a minute to get myself composed. All right, you can do that. Awesome. So what do we have to do? Talk to Charles. All right, let me just put away my map here. And let's go talk to Dad. My energy is way down. I need to go to bed. Oh, yeah, definitely. It's not even noon yet. What? All right, Dad, I'm coming. Guess who I found? Logan. Ahoy, Sparkle. You found Logan and brought him back? That is great news. The best I have heard all day. I'm sure that you will be the one to reunite our crew in the end. Logan will know a lot of things about how to consolidate our camp. Please, my child, talk to Logan and find out what he has planned. I'm going back and forth like crazy, but very well. I need to sleep, though. I'm just going to talk to him, and then I'm going to go to bed because I am so freaking tired. All right, Logan, what do you have for me? Find Logan, and where did he freaking go? Where did freaking Logan go? Hold on. Do I need my map to find him? Oops. No. Hold on. No. Seriously. Alright, let me see if it will show. Oh, he's right there. Okay. Gotcha. He's right over here. He's not that far away. Hey, he moved. Sparkle. This is a fine start you all have made here. But I think there's something essential missing. You have your father's cabin, but we also need a roof above our heads. Oh gosh. Come on, Sparkle. Show me what you've got. First things we'll need are tools to build a crafting station. If we've got that, we can create some basic building materials. I'll create the foundation for our crafting station. You'll search the debris on the beach for tools we've lost during the crash. Go, Sparkle, and let me do my part. I guess we'll be building something. All right, houses. I'm pretty sure. I need my hands back. All right, let's go gather one wood saw, simple tongs, a heavy hammer. Explore the beach of the shipwreck. All right, you know what? I am going to bed because I am so freaking tired. I've been out all day running, looking for survivors. So, yep. All right, guys. I am, of course, going to end this episode here. Hopefully, you enjoyed this one. I've been like running back and forth and I feel tired. I'm not even doing it. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye.